it's just an endless fucking project, dude. It's like, if I take it to get fixed, it's just the problem with that now. The starter went out, fucking Camaro. Like, I can do a monthly payment on Camaro. I don't want to fucking this shit. The thing is, it's not a collector's car. It's more of a basic model. And also, it's not 375, so, you know, it doesn't mean the fucking crease long is a good qualification. Not that old. If I can't fucking modify it, it's a lot of I'm gonna call him when I go to fuck with it, but yeah, I mean, either A, gonna do that, you know, or fix it and try to take it. Yeah, it's like,